Well, in this first example, I'm going to show you how the RGB LED strip works. So in the sample, what I'm setting is different colors for each of the LEDs. So I have already uploaded the code into the board. So let's see how it works. As you can see, here the LED is connected to pin D8, and I'm showing you here the red, the green, and the blue colors. Thank you.